I hated my teeth. I absolutely hated my teeth. I had real big, they looked like my fingers right here. That was the space between my teeth. I had big buck teeth. In high school, I played quarterback, and I was very good. On the football field, you know, behind my helmet, behind my mask, I was the most confident kid you could ever meet. But when it came to my teeth and smiling, I felt very insecure, and I had no confidence. I can remember one specific incident where I was with my pastor, and we were having, you know, a nice, normal conversation, and he said something funny, and I laughed, and I immediately looked to the ground, and he noticed, you know, that I was looking to the ground, not looking at him when I smiled. And he just said to me, he goes, those teeth are just holding you back. They're making you so insecure, and it's gonna destroy you. And it just really hit me that my teeth have that much power over me. So all I wanted was braces. And finally, when I got them, I just immediately felt more secure, more confident. I knew that my teeth were gonna be what I wanted them to be. Finally, when they came off, it was night and day. I was so happy, I was so proud. I just always wanted to smile. And for the first time in my life, people were coming up to me and actually saying, you know, wow, you have really nice teeth, you know? And that never happened before. And it was a great feeling. I always wanted that, and I finally had it.